With National Day just 5 days away, pupils and teachers at SJKC Minsin in Ipoh showed their love for Malaysia by doing this. The formation of the heart was done during their morning assembly on Monday to mark the nation's 61st anniversary of independence.
Kita harap melalui perhimpunan ini, murid-murid dapat mengamalkan perpaduan sesama. Sebab di dalam sekolah kami ada berbagai gaun. Ada Ipan, Kadasan, Cina, India dan juga Pidayu. Sebab ada setengah ibu bapa melubahkan askar yang hantar murid-murid datang ke sekolah kami. Dia nak bangkitkan, cintakan negara bila-bila masa dan bila-bila di mana-mana tempat walaupun lain kali dia sudah keluar dari Minsin, pelajar di luar negara ke sama ada di tanah air, dia pun ada semangat cintai.
The school's teaching staff came up with such an idea to show their love for the country. The school was established more than 100 years ago.